You can still get an iPad in Beijing, but the popular iconic tablet is the subject of a legal fight in China. A company called Shenzhen ProView Technology, a subsidiary of a Hong Kong-based firm, says it registered the iPad trademark in China back in 2001. Apple, however, contends it acquired the name when it bought the rights from a ProView affiliate in Taiwan for 35,000 British pounds, the equivalent of 55,000 U.S. dollars. ProView's trying to stop the sale of iPads in China. Lawyer Xie Xianghui says his client won one court ruling Friday, but is willing to negotiate with Apple.
Apple should be able to understand that according to the verdict of a Chinese court, they do not yet have the legal trademark right. So based on this consensus, both sides are still able to sit together and reach an out-of-court settlement.
Apple has shown no interest in settling so far, though. Another hearing in the dispute is set for Wednesday in a Shanghai court. Karen Sloan, The Associated Press.